My name is Michael Facey. I'm a current senior here at Radford. I'm a sociology major. I'm current chapter president of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated, and also the president of the National Panhellenic Council. I took on my term fairly early in my Greekdom years. I noticed a lot of potential on our campus with the chapters that we have here, and especially the members as well. Internationally, we have 9 organizations in the National Panhellenic Council. On campus currently, we have Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, we have Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated, Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated, Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated, and Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated. The importance of professionalism in Black Greek lettered organizations is everything. That pretty much is what distinguishes us from councils outside of us. It's extremely important, especially because Black people already, we're assumed to be unprofessional, or, you know, we can't articulate as well as the majority, you know, and not only can we do it, but we're teaching the people that's going to be coming after us to do it. You know, our council meetings, we dress business professional. Why? Because we're there to handle business, you know. It's little things like that that carry on to even the way we communicate with each other, the way we present ourselves at events like Meet the Greeks. And it goes a long way, even to when not representing your organization, when you're, you know, simply just interacting with people as you, the individual, or in another, you know, organization or company setting, it travels and it becomes ingrained in you. I can't stress how important it is for Black Greek letter organizations to be on the campuses of PWIs and HBCUs. It comes to a point where it's almost sickening to think that people of color or minorities in general could be brainwashed in thinking that they belong somewhere else and succumbing to that way of life. Becoming a member of a Black Greek letter organization is basically joining an international family. Joining a family that extends far beyond this place. No matter where you would go in the country or even out of the country, you'll be recognized, you know, because of the letters you wear and because of the legacy you represent. Pop a perky, just a starter. Pop it, pop it, pop 2 cups of purple, just a warm up. 2 cups, drink. What stepping means for Black Greeks, it's a way for us to give reverence to our roots from Africa, doing those performances, but basically just all giving reverence and relaying to others the message and the history that we're about, that we are doing this for a bigger reason and a bigger meaning. So among the other cultural identities that we share from MPAC organization to the next, we have chants. Particular steps, calls, you name it.
Yeah. Ride with the mob, hum do Allah. Check in with me and do your job. Ferg is the name, Bimbola did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes link a feeder village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how'd you get that tripe? I attended hall of picnics where you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work selling nicks at night. I was only 8 years old watching Nick at night.
What would make me happy if I came back in 5+ years? I hope to see all organizations thriving with great numbers and great service and great programs on top of those numbers, and a great relationship with each other overall. I hope to see more collaboration with each fraternity and each sorority. You know, like, everyone wants to run the yard, but most people don't know what running the yard means. Things like that. I hope that the members I see on this campus 5 years from now are more educated on their specific organizations and MPAC in general, and Black history, you know, and where we come from, our legacy. And I feel like when that happens, their actions will show that they take it seriously. And that's when we'll progress as a council and be able to reach more people, you know, outside of our communities, outside of Black people, and outside of minorities. I just think back on how much time it took for me to get here. You know, the process of, you know, from becoming a neophyte to a prophyte and even beyond, it's, you know, I didn't start, you know, jumping into performances and leading chants. Like, I had to learn those things. And I really can't describe the feeling. It's indescribable.
Something Bella can do, Gigi. It be easy if Renizi hook it all up on a Leezy. I go crazy in my Yeezy, Kirk Kneezy on a beat. I told them that we finna glow up in the street. Rappers talk subliminal, but they don't talk to me. Put them in the jersey, show.